issuing a warning. Your neighborhood pet store may be part of a big puppy mill operation. It's called Florida Online Puppies in Collier County. NBC2's Christy Soto is live with how the store made it on the Humane Society's horrible 100 list.
Puppy mills are a problem across the country. Now the Humane Society is warning you that this Naples pet store may be part of a big puppy mill operation in two other states. Puppies, they're cute, they're fluffy, and everybody wants one. But do you know where they're coming from? The Humane Society is warning people of problematic breeders and pet stores, flagging Florida Puppies Online, an online pet dealer and pet shop here in Naples, on their horrible hundreds list.
We found through inspection records that they'd had a number of puppies die in their care. And that's not uncommon because these puppies are raised in filth and misery, and they start off at a disadvantage in terms of their health.
Claiming this Florida pet store is linked to businesses in Ohio and Maryland and affiliated with 26 puppy deaths.
Puppies from these mills will be transported over a long distance and sold through pet stores or sometimes over websites to customers in places like Naples, Florida.
Florida Puppies Online says they have never had any violations from the Department of Animal Services within the 5 years of being in Collier County. They continue to say that being placed on the Horrible Hundreds list misrepresents them, saying they have been told by every inspector they exceeded pet store expectations. The Humane Society is hoping Collier County does more to eliminate puppy mills.
70 to 75 localities around Florida have banned the sale of these commercially raised puppies and pet stores. That's part of an anti-puppy mill measure. If Collier County follows suit, it'd save a lot of dogs.
Commissioner McDaniel says an ordinance has been in the works for almost 2 years.
The goal was to not eliminate the civil rights to retail sale animals. The goal was to enhance transparency. With that comes accountability, at which point then we can eliminate the bad actors.
Florida Puppies Online says that their puppies and their customers are happy, and the Humane Society is encouraging people to research before they buy a pet. Live in Naples, Christy Soto, NBC2.